Travel tips to European countries, Luxembourg. About the country. One of the Europe's smallest sovereign states is the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg. The north part of the country is blessed with greenery and hills. The Ardennes provides great scenic view. The country is small and all the tourist attractions are within reachable limits. It snows during the winters in Luxembourg, but isn't as cold as its neighboring countries, and the summer is warm, which comes in May and lasts till September. Culture. Generally, handshake is used to greet people. Although majority of the locals speak English, Luxembourgish is the national language of Luxembourg. French and German is also spoken by many Luxembourgers. When appearing as a guest at someone's house, it is a good practice to bring along gift or flowers. People are expected to dress in smart casuals, but it would be best to turn up in formals when attending social functions or clubs. It's not advised to smoke in public places. Shopping. Crystals and porcelains of Villeroy and Bach are very famous, and the earthenware pottery from Nospelt as a shopper's must-have item from Luxembourg. VAT of 15% as applied to all items purchased other than that from campground, hotel, and restaurant, which charge 3%. Tipping is exempted. Sightseeing. The capital, Luxembourg, is a place to be. Stay for a day or two to explore the city. Village of Viaden has a cliff-top castle which is a famous landmark. Taxis can be hired to move around the city. They charge 10% extra from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. and if hired on Sunday, an extra 25% extra will be charged if hired for the whole day. Accommodations. Luxembourg has many luxurious hotels, most of which are located in Lux City. Other options are guesthouses which are beautifully decorated with flower and plants. Travel. The national airline which operates here is Luxair. There are flights from London to Luxembourg every hour. The Luxembourg airport is at a distance of 5 kilometers from the city and it takes about 20 minutes to reach there. To travel within the country, Interrail Pass can be bought, which gives the offer of unlimited train travel for 29 countries of Europe. When driving on road, it is recommended to take the train or ferry service when passing the channel between Dover and Calais. Check out for vacancy beforehand, especially during the rush hours. While driving, drivers should stay on the right side, and there are strict rules for drinking while driving and seat belt.